Lloyd, remember that salute? That's right, we'll use that in just a little bit. Perfect, just like that. We do want to clear the pathway. Miss Monroe will be here momentarily. Looking good.
Perfect,
perfect. All right, gather around right over here again. All of our extras gather right here. We'll get this rehearsal underway. It should only last about 10, 15 minutes. All right, perfect. All right, looking good, looking good. All right, give me the bell. Quiet on the sets. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, you are very lucky to be here today because we're rehearsing a scene from Marilyn Monroe and her Diamond Bella's next, yet to be titled, motion picture. Remember, you're the troops! All right, and you'll be our background extras. John's looking good. Places, ladies, places. I don't mean to interrupt, but just a real quick, we're going to change choreography, all right? Instead of pouring the champagne, drink the champagne and enjoy it. All right, very good. Looking good, John. Looking handsome. Ladies, remember fun, flirty, sassy, but classy. All right, production code and all that. All right, and Miss Monroe, I don't mean to interrupt you, but I thought, oh dear, look at that. You just made the thing fall apart. Places, everyone, places, and action! Forget John, our leading man, and of course all of you, the troops! Now, Miss Monroe has agreed to do some autographs and photographs for our extras. We have limited time, but we'll get to as many as you can. Right over here by Jimmy Mack. You'll make a lot. Ladies, one, two, three, cut, that's a wrap. Miss Monroe will be back again at 1:25, and we'll see you on the big screen.